crazy, hyper, likes to get in trouble, barks a lot, and runs away at any chance she can get.
Meet Chloe, part of Jennifer Jenkins' family ever since she rescued the little dog 3 years ago. Chloe is the constant companion of Jenkins' three-year-old son, Jason. But shortly after 10 a.m. Tuesday, the family realized Chloe had managed to sneak out of the house.
Well, it's secure now, but this is the gate where the family says Chloe was able to make her escape.
So Jenkins rounded up her son and a two-year-old girl she cares for and headed to the nearby shore of Kingston's Great Pond. Out on the ice, they could see little Chloe running around.
And I called her and she came right towards me. And then just right as the ice got thin, she fell right in.
Jenkins called 911.
I just started crying. I mean, I'm 4 months pregnant, so I'm emotional. There was no one else around to help me, and I couldn't go in the water, you know, being pregnant. If I wasn't pregnant, I would have ran right in.
2 minutes later, Jenkins says Kingston Police Chief Donald Briggs pulled up.
And he said, how long has the dog been in the water? And I said, probably 5-8 minutes by now. And he said, well, I'm not waiting for the fire truck. And he just took off his gun belt, ran right in, grabbed her.
It was very cold.
Briggs ended up waist deep, but was able to bring Chloe to shore.
I broke the ice along as I went in to so I could reach the animal.
She was wrapped up in a blanket and rushed to a nearby vet. Briggs says seeing Jenkins and her son visibly upset, he had to act.
I just did what anybody else would have done. Just save the little boy's dog, that's all.
In Kingston, Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.